data paralysis. You're brave, I give you that. But foolish! Yeah. Last chance.
Long live the Jedi!
Much of a fighter, little one.
What happened to me? What happened to my master?
You passed out. You fainted right after the attack. You have been fainted for hours.
You attacked us.
Indeed, it was my Sith Legion who attacked you, and won. Peace is a lie, foolish boy. Only passion can give you the strength to reach your goals. And with that strength, you can finally take victory over your opponents.
My master, where is he? Surely he can defeat you.
And with your victory, all your chains will be broken. Within you. You have great potential as my apprentice.
I can feel your lies. My master's still alive. I will find him and stop you safe.
Please, my subjects call me Darth Interitus. And your first lesson as my apprentice will be discipline.
I have a lot of things that you want.
But I have very rare gloves.
No, thank you. I'm fine.
But this one. ten credits.
No, I want bread.
I have the bread.
20.
Hey you, over there! Wow!
Who's talking?
Me, the Jedi, down here.
A Jedi. I would know a Jedi if I saw one, which I do not.
You can't see me. Did I die?
I'm pretty sure you couldn't talk if you were dead.
Wait, I've heard of Force users staying on the brink of death before. There must be a reason for it.
Oh, so it's the will of the Force?
Maybe it is. Maybe I don't have to die yet. I don't know how or why, but you have to help me to get back to life. It will be an honor to have you by my side. I'm sure we'll find knowledge and serenity on this journey. And also, I kind of need your help interacting with the world.
Well, if all you need is interaction, this will be no problem.
Freeze.